So, da, hi Leute und willkommen zurück zu Dust Elysian Tale. Machen ein paar kleinen Anfangsschwierigkeiten, weil es ist durch ein Update, hat es mir ein bisschen die ganzen Anzeigen ein wenig verhauen. Aber jetzt kann ich starten. Und jetzt geht's los.
General Geis?
What news, Commander?
I did not want to believe it, but Cassius is working with the Moonbloods. He has turned against us.
That will be for me to decide. Our paths will cross at the Moonblood camp. Of that I am certain. I will speak with him personally.
Is that wise?
Our victory is all but assured, Commander. We outnumber them 10-1. We possess superior technology. And we have the element of surprise.
But why welcome this rogue element? He has already slain your own soldiers. What more proof do you need that he is a traitor to our cause?
Cassius is hardly a rogue element, Commander. The Moonbloods have corrupted his mind, forced him to commit these acts against us. Once I can speak with him, once he remembers who he really is, I'm certain he will return to us.
But... Yes, sir. As you wish.
Cassius, my old friend, so long as you draw breath, I will do what I can to save your broken mind. I promise.
Ja, und damit können wir aufbrechen ins Dämmerlandbecken zu den Vulkanen. Oh, Fidget! Fidget! Da steht Fidget wieder. Yay! Hat es mir vorhin übrigens auch nicht angezeigt. Also das Problem war vorhin, dass es mir nur die Hälfte vom Bildschirm angezeigt hat. Aber ich will zuerst in die Silverman holen und den Schnee abliefern. Das muss sein. Die Zeit müssen wir uns nehmen. Das ist eigentlich wichtig, finde ich. Das hat so ein bisschen was mit meinem Seelenfrieden zu tun. Ansonsten kann ich heute Nacht ganz schlecht schlafen und das wollte ich nicht. Dann bin ich quengelig und dann ist alles scheiße und ne? Überhaupt nicht sowieso. So, wo ist mein kleiner Freund hier? Zu Hause? Nein. Ich glaube, der war auf dem Friedhof. Mist. Bin ich komplett falsch abgebogen. Ups. Na, na. Der war also zu doof zum Klettern. Wie immer. Stimmt, ich habe ja den Doppelsprung. Das habe ich auch schon wieder vergessen. Was willst du? Vibe, sprich.
Hello again, Flohop.
Hello, young man. I hope you're well.
We found some clumps of red moss for you.
Oh my, yes. These are lovely. They'll last me for quite a while. Here, why don't you stay for a while and have some soup? Guaranteed to be the best soup you've ever had.
I appreciate the offer, but we're kind of in a rush.
So we'll take it to go.
That's a great idea. All right, here you go. Enjoy now.
Thank you, Flohop. Take care.
Mission abgeschlossen. Rotes Moos. Was haben wir dafür gekriegt? Ist Trollvergeltung? Okay. Peace. War das verwirrt. Gappy!
We found your sheep, Gappy. They didn't seem too concerned about being lost.
I honestly have no idea how you carried those things around with you.
Thank you, son. You're good people. Here, have some wool for my flock. Trust me, this is prized stuff. You're doing good in this world, son. Folks like you are always welcome here in Mud Park.
Yay! So, da haben wir den nächsten. Da sind die schwarzen Schafe, die wir gesammelt haben. Yay. Und wo ist der Kleine? Hier irgendwo war der doch, oder nicht? Donjang Jigai. Ja, das ist hier falsch. So. Oder gibt es auch noch einen Schatz irgendwo? So, für dich habe ich angeblich auch was fertig.
Here you go, Blop. 4 Trollk fingers. Don't spend them all in one place.
Woo, Daisy! Bet I could play the piano with these puppies. That's assuming I know what a piano is. You done right by me, son. Here's a little token of my appreciation. Tell you what, since you're in the hunting mood, maybe you could help me with my tape.
I don't see how those two things relate. Also, I don't want to see how those two things relate.
What's wrong with your teeth, Blop?
Aside from the fact that I only got one left, I've been wanting to construct me some dentures. And if you can bring me 10 rockhound teeth, I'd be sitting pretty. Smiling pretty. While I'm sitting.
I've been keeping track of all the things people have asked you to do, Dust. This is probably the creepiest one so far.
Here's 10 yep. rockhound teeth, Blop. I'm sure your new teeth will be the talk of the town.
I think I'm all set. Thank you, son. Ain't no one gonna tell Blob he can't eat corn no more.
Yeah. Pellweiss. Ja, ich bin gelernter Zahnarzt, ne? Ich kann alle Kiefer wieder einrenken. Was haben wir hier? Ist hier noch was? Ja. Wo ist der Kleine? Scheiß. Ich meine natürlich. Verdammter Mist. Smobob.
I know how much it means to you, Bopo.
Well, I don't have much to offer. Besides from this funny rock, it don't seem to do anything down here in Mudpot, but it looks pretty neat. Here, it's all yours.
Thanks, Bopo.
Ah, ein Resonanzstein vielleicht?
We had our moment together, me and Pa. Taking a walk through the snow, building a fort. Watching all those flakes fall from the sky. I know none of it were real, but I'll always have this memory now, thanks to you. I've just got to be strong now, for Mama. Thanks so much, Dust, for everything.
Hey. Ja, damit haben wir den letzten Wunsch von ihm praktisch für seinen Vater erfüllt. Ein Regenbogenresonanzstein. Resonanzsteine öffnen die Tore derselben Farbe. Es gibt bunte? Was macht der Kühler jetzt? Okay. Das ist aber, also, wie gesagt, ich finde, das ist eine sehr traurige Mission. Combo Breaker, okay. So. Hoppala. Kann ich jetzt hier mit dem Doppelsprung vielleicht irgendwas erreichen? Oder? Oder hier irgendwo? Hey, ich habe einen Schlüssel gefunden. Whee! Der Ballast, der Ninja hat sich wieder irgendwo herschlüsseln. Aber irgendwie eine Bombenfrucht finde ich hier auch nirgends. Vielleicht bin ich auch einfach zu doof dazu. Ich weiß es nicht. So, du bist tot. Aber jetzt geht's weiter in den Dämmerlandbergen. Kapitel 5. Legende. Ui, hübsch. Das ist also der Vulkan. Das Mondblüterlager. Ich glaube, es ist keine gute Idee, in die Lava zu springen. Huch.
Wer bist du? Who goes? Oh, it's you. Apologies, Miss Rorik. Please, enter.
Hey! Oh, achso, ihr seid Freunde. Oh, ihr habt mich nervös gemacht, ihr Arschibolz. Hey, was ist hier los, Gerlis?
We welcome your presence, Sen Mithrarin. Preparations for war are nearly complete.
Ist das alles, was noch übrig ist?
Surely you have more soldiers than this.
General Gaius is nothing if not thorough. His forces have exterminated most Moonbloods from this land. We are all that's left.
How do you expect to win with so few soldiers?
We cannot. That's why we created Sen Mithrarin. You dust will turn the tide.
Well, no pressure or anything.
Yeah.
Sind wir hier sicher?
Does General Gaius know of this place?
I fear he does now.
What? How?
One of our own has been keeping an eye on you since your travels began. A merchant, Sereth.
Aha! I knew that creepy merchant was one of you guys!
How did a Moonblood operate so freely in the Wildlands?
He is a smart businessman. Deals in all the right places. Gaius' soldiers turn their gaze from him in exchange for free goods. However, no amount of bribery could cover up that Sereth was helping you to find us.
And that's how Gaius found out. How much time do you think we have to prepare?
Not long, I'm afraid. The whole purpose of Gaius' campaign is to wipe us from the face of this world. Once he knows of our final stronghold, he will send everything he has and destroy us.
Was ist der Weg des flammlosen Lichts?
I see all sorts of lamps here, but no fire. Is this the way of the flameless light?
It is, yes. In ancient times, the Moonbloods went by another name. We lived in a great society called the Sintok, and we wielded the knowledge to follow the way of the flameless light.
Settle in, Dust. This could take a while.
We Sintok harnessed a power unlike any this world had ever seen. We built elaborate contraptions like these lamps, capable of piercing the darkness without so much as a spark.
Well, obviously something went wrong, because we still have to build a fire every time Dust pulls out his map.
Unfortunately, the ancient tomes do not say how the Sintok fell, and that knowledge has been lost. Perhaps intentionally. All we know is that our kind were made as outcasts, and that has remained true for countless generations. For the longest time, we believe the Moonbloods were the only ones left who know of the way of the flameless light. But we were wrong. When General Gaius began his purge, there were stories of their weapons. Stories of elaborate contraptions that seemed to defy the natural world. Weapons that sound identical to those of the Sintok in the most ancient of tales.
What kinds of weapons are we talking about?
Arrows made of light. Machines that take to the sky like birds.
And we're supposed to fight these things with your lamps.
I did not say it would be easy.
Nobody ever does.
I did once, remember?
Yeah, and you were wrong.
We were wrong. Was kann ich machen, um zu helfen?
I'm here now. Is there anything I can do to help?
We are spread rather thin. Our chief engineer, Sonjin, is having trouble with our camp's support systems. Go and speak with him when you can, and I'm sure he will explain further. There is also the matter of our scout, Kier. He is not checked in for many hours. But with our battle preparations, we have not been able to mobilize a proper search party. His patrol takes him east of our camp if you aim to find him.
Alles klar. Hey, Ginger!
Ginger?
Jin? Oh, Dust. It's you.
Yeah, just me. Are you all right?
I'll be fine. Just a lot to think about.
Dust and Jin.
Listen, about Jin.
Yes?
What was he like?
He was very kind. Almost to a fault, really.
I like him already.
Yes, he had that effect on people. I like to believe it's what made you do all those wonderful things for Aurora and Mudpot.
Ich bin sicher, dass Jin damit zu tun hatte.
Aura was always testing me. Every time I made a choice, he would tell me if it was the right one. I was choosing whether to follow Jin or Cassius. I believe they were both trying to influence my actions.
And you listened to Jin?
Yeah, he's kinda hard to ignore.
He is, isn't he? Or at least he was.
Es ist noch so.
No, Ginger, I think you were right the first time. I think Jin continues to live through my actions. He's guiding me, keeping me on the right path.
But what of your other half? Cassius murdered my family, Dust. He destroyed my village, killed my friends. How can you control such a terrible being?
I feel his presence every time I swing the blade of Ara. I believe the Elder was right. Without him, I'd have been cut down long ago. But Jin keeps him from taking control.
As long as Cassius lives within you, though, there's always that danger. You could always be pulled to a path of evil.
I won't lie. I felt him pulling me to take the quick and easy path, to leave the weak to fend for themselves, to show no mercy to those in my way.
Perhaps someday you can be rid of his foul presence.
Maybe. Someday. For now, I need him to defeat Gaius. There's no other way.
I know. Still, I'm glad we were able to talk, Dust.
Me too, Ginger. I'll be back before you know it.
Be careful.
Da haben wir noch mal ein bisschen was über Jin gelernt. So, Kinder, aber ich würde sagen, ich weiß jetzt gerade gar nicht, wie lange ich schon wieder aufnehme. Und ich mache hier mal eine kurze Pause und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Mal wieder. Hallo, Wache. Bis gleich.